Welcome to Frank Bruno Law. I am Frank Bruno. I was going to say I'm Frank Bruno Law. Oh boy. I'm taping this late at night, but I'm still wide awake. And I happen to tape these things one shot. I do my best to just think about what I'm going to say. Sometimes I write it down. Sometimes there are things that I have to research. But then I try to shoot it in one straight shot. First of all, because I don't know how to edit the video, but if I put a lot of time into editing, I'm pretty sure that I wouldn't accomplish these videos. But I am Frank Bruno, and I have a thought for today. So one of my videos went up on Instagram, and a comment, it was about simple wills, and someone made a comment, I still have to take care of this. So I wanted to address that with a little story. I'm a lawyer, 23 years, and I have a friend of mine, who's an attorney. I know him for more than 10 years, and he practices in the insurance defense field, and I have the practice that I speak about. So we're friends for a long time, and he has, I'll play a little bit fast and loose with the facts, but he has, for the most part, he has two children, right? That's accurate. But I'm going to change their ages. So I think his children are, say, 25 and 23. And he told me that this was, I want to say, December of 2018. We were sitting at a luncheon dinner. And he said, you know, I need to get my will done. The last time I did my will, I only had one child. So it was everything from... the way he had written the will was in the event that he passed, everything would go to his wife and reciprocal will, right? I've mentioned these before, they're called a sweetheart will. And if the wife passed away, everything that she owned would go to him. And in the event that they passed away in an accident together, car accident or some other, most likely it'd be car accident, plane crash, helicopter crash, but the thought, unless you're going on a trip, you might think, hey, we're in the car frequently enough without our child. This is the most likely event of where we could pass away together, right? So his oldest child is 25, youngest is 23, only has two kids. He made the will 24 years ago and never changed the will. So in the event that he and his wife pass away together, or if one of them passes away and then the second one doesn't do a new will, his daughter would be left out, right? The second child. So this is a friend of mine, and he's been meaning to do it, and he never got around to it. And he's been meaning to do it for 24 years, and he wanted me to do it at the very latest December of 2018, and it still hasn't been done. But the funny thing is, He has told me that he's had many sleepless nights thinking about what would happen that his second child would be left out of the will. So just goes to show you that this area of practice is important. It's necessary, but it's not always urgent. Well, really, you should think about it and you should take the steps necessary. For your own peace of mind. If you'd like to speak with me, please reach out to me. Email is a great way, frank@frankbrunolaw.com. You could take a look at my website, frankbrunolaw.com.